October 2nd, 2013, a horrific accident.
The bus crossed through the cable wires into the oncoming lanes of I-40 westbound.
Now, 6 months after the crash, questions remain. Why are there different rules for church buses? Six News reporter Stephanie Beacon takes an in-depth look at these regulations.
We are doing everything within our means to make sure that these vehicles are safe.
Could stiffer guidelines save lives? We go on your side to get answers tonight at 11.